I'm David Dorfmuller, and I am president of MyCap. MyCap is 11, 12 years old, and we started back in 2008 in my garage, totally by accident, and grew from there. So one product turned into 30 or 40, and we're here today outside of Huntsville, Alabama, with employees and manufacturing capabilities. The big issue with coffee pods, single-serve coffee pods, is they're waste that can't be recycled. We started to solve the problem of how do you deal with single-serve capsules, pods. So reusing coffee pods was something that I really felt like it was a big problem. I needed to solve it, partly because of the environmental aspects of it, partly because of the cost of coffee pods. I'm in this business for a couple of reasons. The first is I love to create things and solve problems. The second is I really enjoy working with customers and helping them solve problems. Virtually all of MyCap's products have an origin in a problem that existed and we solved it. Of course, in the beginning, the MyCap team was just myself. No company can exist by itself, and so we grew. And over time, my son actually started helping me. And at first, he was just doing mundane things, but today, he's in charge of all operations at MyCap.
Working with my father is challenging, but we have different strengths and we have different weaknesses, and we tend to work real well. MyCap's a way to reuse coffee, use your own coffee, and do it for less money. MyCap is different in this market because we started it, specifically my father.
MyCap can't exist without our customers. One of the things that we focus on to a large extent is listening to our customers. And every complaint is actually an opportunity to make the product better. One of the things that we joke about here is we really don't care what we think. It's not important. What we care about is what the customer thinks. It's the only thing that's important.
I think customers are loyal to MyCap because of our customer service, because we're local, even if they don't know that, and we handle concerns quickly.
You don't know the thrill of just selling something you just did and somebody saying, that's great,